So, 20. Okay. Let's go with this one.
That one?
Or this one? Yeah, this one. It's hot. It's really hot.
Today we do Akihabara, Ueno, and then go over to Shinjuku.
Where's the robot?
That's where the robot restaurant is. And while we're over there, book our Fuji Q Highland tickets.
That's the road, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
And then tomorrow. Oh, I can do another one of these. It's really nice.
But they can't buy them. Go figure. Going out to a cafe and eating the 7-Eleven and it's tasty.
Yeah. It's really tasty.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so that is literally...
That's like one of the best eggs.
Yeah.
That's one of the best egg salads I've ever had. Not as good as grandma's, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I could eat an onigiri every morning.
Not a getty.
Onigiri.
Not a gonna getty, not a gonna getty. Not a gonna getty, not a gonna getty. Not a gonna getty, not a gonna getty. Not a gonna getty. Not a gonna getty. Woo 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 woo.
That's good.
Do you like egg salad sandwiches?
I am.
That doesn't necessarily mean you like egg salad sandwiches, though.
No, but I like eggs and mayonnaise.
That pretty much guarantees that you're gonna...
So, on this trip, there have been many animals on the ground that are the same colour as the ground. They're camouflaged. And so I'm just like, oh, it's so pretty, it's so pretty. And then Danny several times has grabbed me bodily like, whoop! You've almost stood on it. So in Singapore, there were geckos. And then all of a sudden, Rrr! What else? Oh, there was these brown birds, these weird fat little birds. They're same colour as the ground. And I kept nearly standing on them. And then last night, in the rain, in the dark, a fucking frog.
At the tail end, just like the very last little bit. When we turn the corner, there's the last person. I'm gonna get one. I'm like, it's like Pokemon. Catch them all.
Question, where's Waldo? He's at home.
Okay, we found it. Yes, we found it. The robot restaurant. Come on. I'm freaking out. Look at this place. I'm not really quite sure what to make of it yet, but it's kind of got a old school vibe. It's kind of got robot, and then it's also got a lot of stripper. Parents, be warned, I have no idea.